Crusoe was founded in 2019 with a mission of aligning the future of computing with the future of climate. And our focus is supporting high performance computing.
The people who are changing the world with artificial intelligence are our customers. We're building specialized systems called GPUs that are optimized for artificial intelligence workloads. And then we build tailored software on top of it. So it makes it easy for people to do high performance computing and artificial intelligence in a very targeted way.
No product strategy can work without having a very coherent data center strategy that underlies it.
It's important for those customers to know where their compute power is really coming from. Selecting Digital Realty as a partner for that, we were able to really hone in on which locations we could have access to 100% renewable energy. Responsible AI is really being responsible in terms of an energy consumption standpoint with 100% renewable energy at their locations. I feel Digital Realty takes it one step further in terms of that responsibility. It's not just buying racks on renewable energy, they're actually procuring renewable energy in a hybrid approach at their facilities.
It's critical for us to have a partner that really understands the complexities and all the flexibility that is needed, and then just scaling with us. Digital Realty has been a great partner there. We've learned that we can be true to our values in terms of sustainability and climate alignment without actually sacrificing a single bit of performance.
Hybrid IT is important to Crusoe, where we can leverage partners like Digital Realty and also build our own infrastructure. PlatformDIGITAL enabled us to find locations in a supply constraint era as we're going through this data center boom. Digital Realty's global footprint and being carrier neutral enabled us to have maximum flexibility in our carrier choices as we expanded our operations. Working again with a lot of folks that I've had 20 plus year relationships with was very important in a time where we need a trusted partner to deploy all of our mission critical infrastructure.
AI infrastructure is hard to build, hard to operate, and scarce. What Crusoe and its partnership with Digital Realty is doing is making it easy for those customers to innovate the way they want to, be creative in the way they want to, take risks in the way they want to. And so we think we can provide that value to them and simply accelerate the rate at which artificial intelligence is improving society.